Hi friends, this project shows how to make and control 3D hexagonal LED lighting panels. The project's first step starts by fixing 9 3D panel cases to each other. In the second step, about 4 meters of programmable LED strip are inserted and fixed inside the panel cases. The LED strip runs on 5 volts and hundreds of LEDs can be individually controlled via a single input. In the third step, a circuit is built to drive the LEDs. The circuit includes a Wi-Fi board, a resistor for LED input, jumpers for common power supply connection, and a capacitor for stable voltage. When the connections are complete, the circuit is powered by 5 volts and about 3 amps. In total, 255 LEDs work smoothly. But as can be seen, the breadboard circuit is not very stable. A professional circuit board was designed for this project and 5 printed circuit boards were ordered from PCBWay for only $5. The printed circuit boards were ready in just 24 hours and shipped to the address. You can choose PCBWay for low-cost and high-quality PCB service. The required components are placed on the PCB and fixed using a soldering iron and solder wire. If the circuit is ready, the next step is started. In this step, the covers of the 3D panels are inserted. The covers were printed with natural filament, and a piece of paper was placed under the covers for a dimmer look. You can use white filament for the covers. The cover size matches the case exactly. Some cover edges may require some trimming. In the last step, we will install an app that allows you to control LEDs on a Wi-Fi board without coding. Just plug the USB into your board and install the app. Then enter your Wi-Fi network details and adjust the LED preference settings. You can easily access the app both via web browser and smartphone. With ready-made color palettes and effect modes, you can light your LEDs in many different scenarios. We have come to the end of another project. I hope this video was useful for you. Thank you for watching.